Hi everybody, it's Jen from the Planner Chickie. I have planned on filming a flip through for the month of February. I know we briefly discussed January last time. And thank you for coming back if you did. Thank you. I'm not assuming anything. If you hear squeaking, of course, that's Roxy in the background. If you hear washing machine, that's my laundry. Per almost every video, that's how that goes. So I'm moving planners because I can. And I'm leaving the Kate Spade, even though I love it. I love this planner so much. I don't think I will ever get rid of it. You do not have to baby this sucker. This leather is insane. But I'm moving to something a little bit animal friendly, and that is the File Effect Saffiano in the PCU leather, which isn't leather, but it's scraps of leather. I'm unclear as to exactly what that is. So I'll show you what this looks like on the inside in case you haven't seen it before. I'll show you what this looks like on the inside, and then we're gonna swamp. Also, side note, I do have another Kate Spade right here. It is the pink or the coral, but I think this is the pink. It is 100% the pink. I am selling this bad boy. I have four Kate Spades. Don't need four Kate Spades. It's a little bit much. So this I am selling for $100. If you're interested, please let me know. Do a brief little flippy tour. I took the guts out, so that's why it's collapsed like this. And of course, my phone is going to go off because that's what happens when you're filming and you forget to put it on Soylent. Excuse me while I take care of that. Okay, I'm back. So, back to this. The Kate Spade is well known, in case you don't have one, for their zipper pull. Like, this is a minimal effort. Their zippers are incredible. I know it's what do you call it? The YA or the YAA brand, but high end. Like, this zipper is no joke. It's not Levi's. Here's what it looks like on the inside. It has the baby pink, blush pink, whatever pink you want to call it, ballet pink on the inside linen. Gorgeous. The rings, because what planner girl is not going to look at the rings first? You can see they're in good condition. If you saw my review on this, you'll know I had a tough time. Ended up returning it to get another one with correct rings. And again, it has all these pockets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 pockets. Plus, you have this gigantic pocket. This is an excellent wallet. And then another pocket here, and obviously the pocket here, plus the pen loop right here. And this is what I really enjoy about Kate Spade, is this pen loop. There goes the care card. See in the pen loop, I'm trying to zoom you correct. See how it's got the lighter color inside? That's actually the pink linen. So, super fancy, I say. I paid $198. So I will sell this for $100 because I'm not really using it, and I know somebody can use it to a good home. Focus, camera. You can do it. Look at the moving parts. There we go. It's like a little puppy. If you're interested, let me know with a comment below, and we'll chat about it. In the meantime, let me move some of this crap out of the way. I put this white thing down to absorb some of the bounce of the light because I film in my dining room. I thought I took care of my phone. My apologies. And now I'm back. Okay, so brief overview of this. Perfect. Lovely. This was my very first File Effects. Was it? I'm pretty sure it was. I'm not 100% sure, but I'm pretty gosh darn sure. No, this is my second File Effects. Wrong. My File Effects Chino was my first File Effects. When I swap it from this into that, I'll show it to you. So on the inside, it's got an O. Comes with every File Effects, don't you know? Kidding. I put that there. I thought it was pretty and sparkly, which is me in a nutshell. An elastic pen loop, which, hello, what planner person's not going to love that? Pockets, they're slit pockets. The difference is they're not stitched all the way around like on the Kate Spade. And then a secretarial pocket. Oh, stamps! Are these forever stamps? Yes! So exciting, right? When you find things you didn't know were in there. Money? Hello, is there money in here? $100? Damn it! The rings are way smaller than a Kate Spade. I will say, I've heard people say 15 milliliters. Milliliters, that's not milliliters. I don't know the word, so we're just going to move on because I thought I was going to be smart. An exact slip pocket, like legit slip pocket. Usually I take this out, but when I leave a planner, I put my inserts back in to keep it full. So that includes this. Okay, that's what that looks like. This Kate Spade looks just like the other Kate Spade. Deja vu. Look, no pull. Like, look, you'd open it like this. It's so easy. This one is my first Kate Spade. It's 3 years old, and it has the polka dot pink on cream linen on the inside. Gorgeous. Love it. With the tan leather parts. Okay, I'm not going to make new dividers on camera because this video will be an hour and a half long and nothing but curse words, because when I make a divider, whew, the struggle is very, very real. Okay, so I'm going to put my page flags. What does that say? I do not know. Oh, a password for work. the things you find, I'm so weird, are hilarious to me. My sticky note. It was too big to put in a pocket. Didn't work out. It kept sliding like this. That's all I think I have in here. Let's check the back. Oh, my Kate Spade ruler. Can't live without it. It does not have any holes in it, but it's great to assist me in making straight lines, although I'm still sucky at it. Put that to the side. See how much bigger the rings are? I'm showing you this on a weird angle so that you can really get a good look. You see the crack right here? You see crack? Right there. So, technically speaking, so I've heard, if your pages go past that, you have an extra chub planner. I like mine not to be chubby. I like it to be bigger, but not chubby. Like, I have a whole year in here, and then you see how small my little sections are. But it's got tons of room in a Kate Spade. Now, let's move into my file of facts. And yes, when I move, I put my planners on a side slant like this because it just makes it easier for me. Come on. Oh, yeah. And if you're wondering, and I didn't bring to attention why this is so flat compared to the pink one, I don't use it. I don't want to ruin it. I want to keep it as new as possible. And so I just chuck it in the rings. Just my Hobonichi pen. Nothing crazy. Okay, so like I said, dividers for now. If you want to see the dividers I end up going with, check out my Instagram for tomorrow. I'll post it. I like to post those kind of things in daylight. My Instagram will be listed below, but it's Planner Chicky, just like my channel name. How convenient is this little section to move? Super! Okay. So do you guys have like an old planner that you're just... you just can't let go of. There's no way you can let go of it unless it was a completely unreasonable amount of money, and then you'd be willing to maybe part with it. You'd consider it heavily. Because I do. I have one of those, and I will post a picture of that on Instagram as well, mostly because it's in a box and it is not near me. But it made me think of it, like, going back, like, this is a throwback to me for this, using this planner. I haven't been in it in a long time, and it feels good to come back. This planner you really don't need to baby either, because the leather does not scratch hard. Like, there's some planners, and you know the planners out there, usually they're, like, I find my original in fuchsia is hard. Like, I really need to watch it because it's patent leather and it scratches. So I baby it, and I like a planner to work for me. I don't want to work for it. Okay, let's see. Now we need page flags. This is my tin of opened page flags. And how cute is that? It is a gift card holder, but I don't know why I have it back. I gave it as a gift. Okay, so this matches, but it is quite large. But I think I can just take a half a stack like this. Get in there. No, that does not look good. Okay, there's this. This matches nicely. There's this little one. Doesn't have a back. These two go with the other ones. I don't know. These two go with those two. There's my wood dots. How cute are these? Are they not the cutest? Can you get a good look? It looks like wood. I think they're fun. Maybe we'll stick those right here. I really don't use this for a wallet. Sorry, the dog's gonna bark. I really sorry. Here, you want a snack? Come here. Come here. Come here. How about a kiss snack? The other ones are, they're wintry, but today's first day of spring, so no. Okay, I think I've made my choice. I'm gonna go with this, and I'm gonna glue the back of this to a small piece of like cardboard, if you will, and slip it in the bottom pocket. It'll cover the super snazzy O, but what can you do? And you're like, what's the O stand for? You never said. I know. I never said. Now how am I going to do this? I got to cut this. This video just got longer. I'm sorry. The O is part of my last name, so I think it was cute. It was, oh, so cute. Such a jokester. Come on now. Cut it. Cut it. I don't want to cut the actual flag. Ugh. There we go. Okay. This paper's cute, though, isn't it? Swirl. Or marble. Whatever. Okay. That handled that. Fell right off. Don't forget. How cute is that? So sweet. And so perfect for me because I forget everything. And then I'll just use one page flag because I don't need to bulk up my planner. There we go. I just need something to write down. Okay, so these guys all go back in here. My little tin can sit right there. Now, a proper flip through introduction. This is my page finder. The pen. Let's put the Hobonichi. I wish the pen loop was way higher. I really do because right in the middle of the planner seems pretty dumb. Plus, this has to go way over it, which could be a problem if you have a chunky monkey. Mine is the Hobonichi pen. The grip on it may make it impossible. Nope. No bueno. This part is rubbery. So normally I would just go like this, but now, hello, we have an issue with length. That's what she said. Inappropriate. So I'll just hook it up at the top. See how that... Nope, that hits the dividers. Next pen. La pen. There we go. Okay, moving on. Sorry that took so long. Okay, so this is my first divider. And this is my note. I'm working on my budget for this week's paycheck. This is my wish list right here. I love this washi. It's so cute. This is job stuff, like wishes. You know how you're supposed to put out like a vision board? I write it on a piece of paper and I keep it until they come true. This is job interview ideas and questions. This is YouTube thoughts and ideas and a little bit of notes. But I really did relocate this to the Hobonichi, so I should probably take that out. And then this is blank paper, except for that. That's random. This is my password section, and I'll give you an idea. It's just two dividers smooshed together, see? And I put it with a thin, thin, thin magnet that usually doesn't work, but because it's so big, it holds it together nicely, and you just grab it like this. Birthdays is where the monthly calendar hangs out, because that's where I put my birthdays. I love the colors on here. I just think they're so pretty. I don't usually go very themey until March. I don't know what happened. I took a hard left. February's cute, too. February was busy. March, not busy. But sticker mania, right? It's too much stickers. Too many stickers. Fun story and embarrassing. This is my dog's birthday, but that's not my dog's birthday. My dog's birthday is right here. So dumb. So dumb. I know I could undo the sticker, but it's kind of comical at this point. I see I write in my planner, and we're going to talk about that for the very next video. Because some people do not. This is when she was adopted. And I call her nickname is Monster, so those Monster stickers, in case you didn't see my other video. Next. Now we're in the weekly section, and let me get to February. Here's the end of January. So Much Crafting has this blank insert, blank page, two pages. I would not have taken it if it was like this. But now that I've used it, I know how to work it. And I put my to-dos on here and any important notes here. And then I put this little flag, stick it out the side. So this is February. Way too much right here. Hate it, hate it, hate it. Then there's this one. This side is always changing. And to be honest, it's from here down that's always changing. Everything else is pretty status quo. Stamping went really horrible. I know I briefly discussed this in my last one. I haven't stamped since. So since February 20 or 26. Because look at that. You can see that clear as day. Maybe you can't. I can. Ha ha ha. Special eyes. Look, a quote. Never know. Do your laundry or go naked. You just don't know what you're going to find in here. Look at the planes. Can you see the planes? Look at that. That's terrible. And that's chalk. Because I bought the chalk stamping for my Hobonichi. I love this. So simple and cute. Although these are getting swapped now, which is what I'm going to sit down and do. And now we're in March. So that's the planner. Nothing changes. This is the next divider. This is somebody I need to do. And this is my finance section. I took out, obviously, the bits and bobs that have stuff on it. It has pay downs and the greens and goals and savings accounts, etc. The map, because I never ever want to get rid of it. Does it have a year? Oh, this map is from 2006. Can you see it? Ta-da! There's an old map. Get it? 2006. Carrying on. Then I've got an envelope. This is where I keep my receipts for when I send out my rent. This is my best friend. That's me with short hair. This is my other best friend. Her name is Roxy. This is my other best friend, my niece named Madison, and my other best friend, Grace. And Dylan is missing in here. Where did he go? He's usually right here. Anyway, my nephew. I have to find him. And then the back pocket. So that is my planner setup for the lovely month of February. March is just about over. I'll try and squeeze in a March. Do you guys like those flip-throughs? I think when you make a change, it's interesting to see where you were and where you're going. The monthly flip-throughs, I don't know. If you like them, thumbs up the video so I know to make them for next month. And comment below if you're interested in the Kate Spade pink. What else? Oh, and my next video, I said we were going to talk about writing in our planners. So hopefully come back for that one. And hit the subscribe button if you were entertained at all. Because we have fun here, I think. I'd have fun here, let's just say that. And there will be a giveaway because I hit 1,000 subscribers. Thank you, everyone, for who subscribed. I really appreciate it. I love, love, love it. And look for that. I'm going to do that, though, in April. And it'll be something delightful. Have a great night.